Of course, I'm honored because, you know, once it's to help our country and by large our region, it's been part of my life. I am where I am because of football, and I have to say because of football in Trinidad and Tobago. And I think I'm in a position to assist with the development of the game as we have done before. So I am here, I'm prepared. We are really igniting football development here. We haven't played football for a while. We haven't had youth football. We haven't had club football, coach education. So it's really a good time for us to reboot football in our country. You know, we have to think, when has it not been a challenge? It's always been a challenge, and it's easy to turn our backs. And I think I'm probably in a position where I could assist. I already assist in a lot of the other territories in our region. I do it on behalf of FIFA and CONCACAF. Why not here? We are blessed with talent, but you know, talent is never enough. So if we get structure, we get long-term planning, and we get people that are prepared to support the programs, I feel very comfortable we can get back to where we were many years ago. And one for sure is to get youth football being played in the zones, to get the academies involved in youth football in leagues, to make sure our coach education reaches to all the coaches in all the various areas in the schools, both primary and secondary, to make sure there's coach education for coaches in the North Zone, South Zone, East Zone, to make sure at the highest level that they will also have the opportunity for coach education. If that is not done, we will plunder, we will be guessing, it will be trial and error. It needs to be structured and it needs to be implemented. Well, hopefully I'm here to help plan the type preparation. It's going to have to be twofold. One that's immediate, because we have not been playing. It may just come out of screening. We are not looking at a league to look for our best players anymore. So that's immediate. But there must be a long-term plan, because that immediate is not what is best. But I'm hoping we are not in a... It's not a big difference to some of the other countries that they are going through. But we need to make sure it's planned. We need to make sure going forward that we have all the programs in place. As I said, we will be picking a U17 team without a U17 league, without colleges league. So it means just screening. But hopefully this would not be for much longer. I'm looking forward to it because it's a challenge. And, I have been working really sometimes even behind the scenes in the last 2 years, the amount of questions coming to me, could I help, could I answer some of the templates that FIFA is sending to the MAs. I've been assisting, and I'm just thinking, if I'm in a position to help, why not? You know, whatever I do with CONCACAF, whatever I do with FIFA, it's all part-time, so it gives me the opportunity now to be part of it, and I think bring some experience. And if we look back at 12 years ago, there was a structure in place. It's for us to allow that structure one more time, tweak it. And once that's done, I feel very comfortable we'll get back on our feet.